you're my weak spot. You are. And I'm yours.
You don't mean that. We're family.
I know.
I'm not gonna let you go to hell!
Dean.
Yes, you are!
All this feels strange and untrue.
Yes, you are.
And I won't waste a minute.
Sorry. I mean, this is all my fault.
You.
I know that. What you're doing,
my bones,
it's gonna save me.
Ache, my skin feels,
it's only gonna kill you.
And I'm,
what am I supposed to do?
So tired and so old.
Keep fighting.
The anger swells in my guts, and I won't feel these slices and cuts. So much to open,
hey, Sammy.
Your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you love.
So you've been using your freaky ESP stuff?
No.
Tell me that you love open your eyes. Tell me. They don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine.
Are you leaving? You don't need me.
You and Ruby go fight demons.
Hold on, Dean. Come on, man.
Every minute from this minute.
You satisfied?
Do you even know how far off the reservation you've gone? How far from normal? From human? Just exercising.
With your mind!
What else
can you do? I can send them back to hell.
It only works with demons, and that's it.
What else can you do?
I told you!
Tell me that you
love, I have every reason in the world to believe that.
I should have said something. I'm sorry, Dean. I am.
Slippery slope, brother. Just wait and see. Because it's going to get darker and darker. And God knows where it is.
I'm not going to let it go too far.
It's already gone too far, Sam. If I didn't know you, I wouldn't know.
You were gone.
Tell me that you
I was here. I had to keep on fighting without
tell me that you.
But tell me, if it's so terrific, then why'd you lie about it? Why did an angel tell me to stop you? Cass said that if I don't stop you, he will. So what that means? That means that God, he doesn't mind doing this. So you just can stand there and tell me that everything is all good.
This disease pumping through my veins, and I can't ever rip it out or scrub it clean. I'm a whole new level of freak. And I'm just trying to take this curse and make something good out of it. Because I have to.
It's just that your psychic thing scares the crap out of me.
It's all this. I can't make you understand.
Well, why don't you try?
I can't. Because this thing, this blood, it's not in you the way it's in me. It's just something I gotta deal with.
not alone. With his powers, he's playing with fire. I'm done with him. I'm done with everything.
All this feels
this is my choice.
And untrue, and I want